15 left.
Well, expect a lot of that fun. Well, we saw a backhand winner in that game. Or so we go now. Wonderful strike from Camilla Giorgi. Again, super early return off the backhand wing. That's more like it. Oh, that is a confident passage of play again from Camilla. Yeah, so quick, so super agile. Of course, that gives her more choice on the shot selection. Oh, very well taken, and peddling the feet. Oh, a lovely clunky band again, and pounced all over that. That's her favourite. Oh, she took that beautifully, didn't she? Again. Not so fast, says Camilla Giorgi with a and the same off the back. Oh, it's a wonderful back behind from Kinnett. Well watched. And again. So versatile off the backhand wing. Oh, but that is outstanding. Blistering backhand from Giorgi. She loves that early back.
Game, judge.
Laser-like forehand from Camilla Jordan. Oh, lovely. Manipulating and engineering. Just ran out of court. Oh, nicely taken.
Advantage.
Oh, the 5'6" Italian lands another blow. It's another. Between the two of them. Brilliant. Her coach, Indrek Tustit.
Game, Panepi.
Wonderful take off the off forehand win. Oh, just when Kai Kanepi thought that was it. Oh, that's a gorgeous little change-up from Kai. Oh, beautifully done from Kanepi.
Game, judging.
Outstanding service hold from Camilla Jordan. Oh, a nice sense of calm from.
Game, Georgie.
Georgie. Well, the. That's a beauty. Oh, that's nicely done. Read the back. Kanepi with a clean back. It's Found it. Well deflected. Oh, really well taken. Not. No. Oh, wonderful deflection there. Love a fourth right now.
Game, Georgie.
Camilla Georgie. Camilla Georgie. Oh, super forehand winner from
30-50.
She does love that 30. So well, Kaikkonen. It's a lovely serve and sting, isn't it? The one. Found it. Right. Well done. The back behind.
Yes.
Oh, it's a beauty from Kaikkonen. Serve going from strength to strength. Brilliant recovery. Blistering. Lovely wide serve. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Skipped.
Okay, set nine.
after 3 hours and 32 minutes and on a fourth match point.
Trận đấu này thu hút đông đảo sự chú ý của người hâm mộ bởi màn tái chấu giữa Ronaldo và Messi, những người từ khi làm túc cổng phát điên vì những trận El Clasico đình đám trong quá khứ. Mặc dù hiện tại đều đã ở bên kia sự dốc của sự nghiệp, nhưng El Cunga và CR7 vẫn là điểm nhấn quan trọng.